Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off autocorrect on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable autocorrect in Windows 11, open the main settings page by searching for it and then expand the menu on the left. On the menu, click on Time and Language and then choose Typing on this page. Within here, look for where it says autocorrect misspelt words. And all you need to do is use the toggle switch to the right of this to either enable or disable this feature. And so that is how to turn on or turn off autocorrect on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.